Hey guys, this is KingKeyPW for Zombie Slayers Elite Gaming, and today guys we are just back on our survival island. Now today is a bit of a special episode guys, because I'm actually live streaming this at the moment. So I hope anyone who's watching this, they enjoy it. And obviously I'll be uploading this to YouTube afterwards for anyone who wants to watch it at a later date. Anyway, what we're going to do today guys is also want to show I've actually installed a new mod on the server. So I'm going to be showing you that in a second as well. I'm just going to try and get this chicken inside. Come on, chicken. Yeah. Come on in that way. Let's just try and get this chicken. 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 Are you serious, chicken? Sorry. But anyway, as I was saying guys, we are back on our survival island. And I've got a little shit, we've got any but today guys we're going to be concentrating on really sort of just extending the island and just make it look nice. I don't got any bone meal. Okay, I've got no bones. I've got no bones. I've actually got no bones. What the hell? Sorry, I like to see what's going on. But yeah, That's not a problem. Turn it off, don't we? Yeah. Right, so what we're gonna do today guys is we're going to be concentrating on our enchantment table. Sorry, my brain's died there, yeah. On the enchantment table. So what I'm actually What are you doing? Stupid cow. Sorry. Right, yeah, so I'm concentrating on our enchantment table, although I don't know, so I'm actually going to need 3 of those diamonds to make a pickaxe. I know Troy is probably not going to like me for this, but it has to be done. Right, there we go. Now, we don't have any lava by any chance, do we? Nice. One thing we don't have is lava. So what I'm going to do is, we've really got no food either, have we? I may have to go kill some cows. Possibly. Not definitely, but I think I may have to go kill some cows. Which is a little bit depressing. Yeah, I got a little bit. Do I seriously not do a... I seriously didn't do a thing, did I? I can't believe it. There we go. Yay, we've got food with some meat. Nice. Oh. It's like, what the hell are you... Hey! Fucking chicken egg. Sorry! Right, I'm going to... That's something else we want to do as well, guys. Okay, I'm going to need some wood. Yes, I do need wood. Damn it. Got any torches? What? I've got no torches. Where are my torches? I seriously got no torches. Okay, I guess I got no torches. Right, take some of that. I don't need very much wood. I need to pretty much make a door. Just a back entrance, basically, to our... Okay, I don't know why I just did that. I've done it completely wrong. But, there we go. Right, I'm going to use that for now. I'm going to use that if I need to, I think. I think that's probably going to be the... That just runs out, look at that. Perfecto, I've still got two of them, so that's pretty... That's all good, right, how much... Oh my god. Alright, so we've got some coal there. So, I suppose you better make some torches, because we definitely need somewhere we're going to be going. Put them in there. Alright, we definitely need a bucket of water. So... We'll get a bucket of water quick. Now I don't actually have any food on me. So I know this is a little bit like... Oh fucking hell. Did not mean to do that. Oh sticks! Oh sticks! Put some wood in there just for smelt these quick. Wonder if, yeah, let's try and meet the chicks again. There we go. We need some wheat. Aha! Got some wheat. Nice. Shut it in there. We now have two wheat. Get those mating. Right, anyway, we need to basically go find some lava, so let's get rid of that, get rid of that. Put the thingy pickaxe there and the mithril pickaxe there as well, because that's what we're going to mainly need. And we're going to go find some lava. Now, I hope so, I don't get burnt, obviously. That'd be nice. Tunnel was so long. Actually, yeah, guys, we'll make stairs as well today. I think that's on our next. Now, if I'm right, if I keep running down here, hello, where do you come from? Huh. Strange. Just randomly have a slime up here. Okie dokie. Oh, found me some. Hey, it's easy, missed that. Adamantium, nice. We having that. Don't go very much. Say it. Damn you. Listen out, because nah, it definitely was my side. Then that's right. Then we'll we're thingy. We will go and have a second, guys. Just trying to need to do something. Okay. Seriously, do you see that guy? He's in a fucking bow! Yeah, that was my fault for not watching, but lucky enough I didn't die. I hear zombies, I'm gonna find them. I'm actually trying to find some. I'm more interested in finding some lava guys, but. Skeleton. Oh, now I have water now. Although, I'm gonna take this coal. Mine this over here. It's quite strange how to put this all together, isn't it, guys? Very weird. Yeah, guys, better see what's going on a bit better now. Same time, I want to find lava, but I won't find any anywhere. Which would be really annoying. Nah. Oh, what the fuck's that blue mist? I can still hear it here, so. So. No. It's just. So it sounds really loud here, but. Whoa! Frame rate! So we can't be anywhere here because we're getting a bedrock now, but. Well, it definitely sounds like there's monsters here. Let's just go this way. Because it definitely sounds like there's something here. The mob sounds so close. That's better. We won't be digging that out, obviously. Okay, I'm kind of going on a. It sounds so loud, where is it? Oh, that's gotta be close to me now. Ha! See, I knew I could hear lava somewhere. Although, hang on a minute, I'll be careful here. So maybe. Oh, there's Bedrock underneath that. Oh, there is. Now, can I mine this with this? Doesn't seem to want to break, so I assume that I definitely need diamond. Right, diamond it is then. Yeah, you're fucking kidding me. I don't want to get up. Oh, you dumb fucker, right. Let's jump if you are. This will take forever, but at least we'll get them some obsidian, which is like, yeah! I think I lost that piece, which is really annoying. Keep that on there, I think. There we go, get that shit. I think that fog is just where we are like, towards the bottom, I think, guys, to be honest. Ah, you little shit. Ah, at least we know that this bit is definitely safe to collect. Oh shit, didn't see that. I switched to the mithril pickaxe instead of the diamond one. Like a retard. What? Oh well. I think we only need two for the enchantment table, but if we want to do a nether portal, we're going to need a few more. So, whoa, what the fuck is going on with the lights? With this? You see this shit? Like, what is going on? I know I'm gonna take this one. That's good. I'm also gonna take it. Bedrock, so we should be good anyway. Actually, we're going to check now. Actually, if we need, can't I check? Okay, I can't check for some weird reason. Okay, okay. So we'll get four pieces, and in theory that should be enough. I don't think we need any more. Just oh fucking hell, but let's just dig around this quick. Make sure we're not gonna lose any. Nope. That's pretty good. This is the only thing I don't know about Minecraft, is mining fucking obsidian. Takes so fucking long. Right, one more to go, guys, and we're gonna head back. I mean, really, I don't really wanna. Damn you. I don't really wanna start building the house. As I know much, I really wanted to get into doing that with me, so I'm probably not going to do that. Although, oh hey, water. Oh, skeleton. this may be the way to go. We shall see in a second. Aha! Have I found a skeleton spawner? Oh, I have! Ah, oh, sick! Oh yeah, got no bows. Shit. Let's get rid of that. I haven't picked this up for now, we'll just chuck egg, dirt. Right, what I do need to do is get my torches in my same place, get my sword, and risk getting killed by this anything from there. Oh sweet, so we got some wheat, nice, got a bucket. We are gonna take the wheat because we actually do need some wheat, funny enough. Da-da-da-da-da. Now we're gonna keep the leather for now. What the hell? Sweet. Get this out. What a find, guys! I can't think I found a skeleton spawner over here as well. Because I know there's one on our island, other island as well, guys. But there's also one here as well, which is like, yeah! Say there's no enchant books in there, but oh well. Still got stuff to. Yeah, cause I can't take the redstone, but I can certainly take this silver. Definitely deal with this lava. That's our next job. There we go. That's dealt with that. I can still hear certain bits of lava. Well, having said that, this has quite enough a little bit, so maybe that was it. Maybe that was all lava. Sweet. Right, let's just take out this. Now I'm actually going to utilise this spawner, guys. I'm actually going to probably sit here for a little while and just take some monsters out, get some XP, and mainly get some bones. So we can actually start speeding through our... our farm, guys. As you can tell, our farm is going a little bit slow. Hang on, I found a torch. I mean, I've been up here before. Where is this then? About to find out, I suppose. Good, I found some coal actually, because we were running fucking really, really, really short on coal. Ooh. Hee. Did a complete little circle there. Aha! Go for me, you little bastard. Alright, oh yeah, that's right, sorry. As I was saying, whoa, frame rate. Not good, right. Back up here. There's still a hill of monsters, like. But, they're like. Are they behind this gravel? It sounds like they're behind the scrub, but it could be behind the scrub, could it? They could be, actually. I've seen weirder things. Right, let's go this way. I think I can hear a slime as well. Some distance mining. Nah, I think that's. Oh, found some coal. I don't see anything there. Kind of ruined Troy's strip line a little bit, but oh yeah. Found some coal, which is always a good thing. Gold. Find a lot of ores here. There you go. Sweet. Yes. Troy's gonna be so pissed. Well, not you'll be pissed. I hope you'll be pissed, but he'd just be like, "What's going on? What's happened to my fucking tunnel?" And he'd be like, "Nothing really. Just all of me." And cut me. Oh shit! Too many skeletons. Too many skeletons. Oh shit! What? Ninja. Come on. Come and have a go if you think you're hard enough. Come on. So how much is, you know what, yeah, let's take this. I'm just going to take the mossy cobblestone, because as you know guys, I did. Oh, hello. We'll take out the skeletons first. There we go. Sweet. Now where was I before you rudely interrupted me? No, I do not want that. Oh shit! Oh shit, we need to eat. So I'm just going to do that just for precaution, because I do not want to die. I do not want to die. Right, let's get this mossy cobblestone. Okay, this does look good back at the house. So I'm going to take it. You got a problem with that? Well, guess what? I don't give two shit. This is my mossy cobblestone. Right, take all this, thank you very much. Ooh. There's a storm going outside. Fucking better not fucking kill my fucking animal, I'm real pissed. Oh, it's fucking sick. Look at this, I'd have missed all this if I just didn't start mining. Well, I don't really need the copper, really. Oh man, I hate storms. So fucking noisy. What's that? Shit, I got 40 bits of mossy cobblestone, nice. Take this up. Get the rest of this crap. There we go, right. Now I'm not going to take any more of these out. I'm actually going to leave, guys, because... Whoa, this fucking stone is doing some... See, why can't I hear a fucking... Okay, this zombie is really starting to bug me now. I found diamonds! Yeah! How many we got? There you go, zombie! Oh yes. Cool, it's 6 diamonds, nice. It's pretty sweet. Now I know I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I'm just gonna have a quick look through this guy, guys. because you know me and zombies. Yeah, I'm low on health, I'm worried that. Oh, fuck, the same place. I saw that. That's where it was. Right, okay. Okay, well, in that case, then, the way we need to go, I believe, is. Actually, where the fuck? Actually, which way did that fucking come in? Now, I got this because I kind of know that this is where I was going, wasn't I? Yep. I was meant to be going. That's the mob spawner, isn't it? So, how the fuck do I get. Wait on a minute. Is that. Yeah, it's the same. Alright, so in that case then, it is this way. Right, I need to go up there. Obviously, I don't want to do the obsidian, obviously. There we go. But that was back in here, right? So is it up there? I think it's up there. I need to go. Fucking hell, this bit I mined out. Jesus. Yeah, I need to go back. I'm running low on food. Well, we'll take the call. Anyway guys, I think we are going to go now, at least for you guys watching the episode. As for anyone who's watching the live stream, this will still be going for you guys. So, I hope you have enjoyed this extra long episode guys, we've got a lot quite done. But yeah, but anyway, we'll be back tomorrow guys for another episode. And we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.